if you hate your girls' night, which toxic, you should not be caring. But if you do, and your girl likes to be out in the club, and she got hoe friends, okay, and you know you don't want your girl in the club with her hoe friends, and you want to be there to spy on her, but you don't want to be a creep in the back, and you don't got her location on. Give me up. Terrible advice.
I know.
No, but for real, on the real, if you don't like her going to girls' night, this is another secret for you guys. Get good with the friends. It's a different way, unfortunately, for men. Unless you're bringing your hot ass friends around, the girls will like that. But even then, it's a hit or miss because they might not be the friends types. If you go out with them, pay for the girls, pay for their drinks, pay for their food. If you're buying things for them and you're helping them out, they're going to want you around.
Shalom, my people. I am Sigma Male Wolf, and this is Who's Out of Order. Knowing who's out of order, what I do is I react to videos and news stories. Then I tell you who I think is out of order. Man, do you know what I think?
A bullshit?
Yep.
A bullshit?
Yep.
A bullshit.
Mm-hmm, definitely. Listen. Men, listen to this. These are the type of women that are around your woman. These are the type that are working on her. This is why women keep other women single, or single women keep women single. This is how it happens. This is how it happens. They start with he's toxic because he doesn't want you to go to the club. Let me say that again. He's toxic because he doesn't want his woman to go to the club. What is at the club for her when she already has a man? You don't. It makes more sense for you to be in the club trying to find a man, which that's not where you find an actual relationship, man. That's where you find a man. No? It makes sense for you. But for his woman, that makes no sense from his perspective. It's not about him being toxic. It's not about him being insecure. It just logically doesn't make sense for a woman that's in a relationship going to the clubs. Now, the other part, when she starts talking about getting cool with the friends and buying the friends drinks. For what? Why would he be buying you a drink? He don't even like you. He doesn't like you. He knows you're a 304. He wants you to stay away from his woman. And you keep coming around like a roach. But here's the thing, my man. If you tell her that you don't want her to go to the club and she says you're being toxic and insecure, it's time for you to move on. They've already indoctrinated her. She's all in. She's just waiting for you to get upset so she can really call you toxic. Men, watch out for this trick. This is a trick. She wants you to get all upset. Look, this is what you do. You just tell her, look, you go to the club, that's your choice. Nobody's going to stop from going to the club. But when you get back, just know that there's a consequence to the club. I just couldn't believe what I was watching. And then the other girl was sitting there just co-signing. And fellas, just remember, her friends are working on her. And women are very impressionable. This is why marketing teams know who to market towards. Because women are impressionable. I don't know what I just watched. I have no clue. That this world is going crazy, man. Especially, you know, if she's a married woman or if she's been in a long-term relationship. Long-term relationship, if she's going to the club and everything like that, man, don't do it. Don't do it. Won't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. You probably don't need to go any further. If you say, hey, you really don't need to go to the club tonight. Won't you stay here? And she still want to go out with her friends? You've already lost her, bruh. You've already lost her. So you might as well start looking for your way out. You've already lost her. All right. Y'all tell me what y'all think. In the comment section, tell me what y'all think. If you like the video, hit the like button. That helps the algorithm. Hit the subscribe button. That helps grow the channel. And hit the notification bell. That way, every time a video comes out, you are notified. So with that, I'm going to say peace and be one.